Well, we're having some fun now, are we? We'd like to welcome our radio audience all across the CBC network to the party we're having right here. We've been at it now for, I guess, about 4 days, but we're just getting warmed up here. I know you heard the announcer say that we're coming to you from the beautiful Rebecca Cohn Auditorium in Halifax, and it was beautiful until we wrecked it and they threw us out of there, so we're coming to you from Davey McIsaac's kitchen right now. But we're having fun, aren't we? At the top of the show, you heard some music played with a style that's probably unique to the planet, the Cape Breton style of playing fiddle. But as well, there's an awful lot of contemporary music played down there, too, and we'd like to do one of those songs for you. And that was popularized probably throughout the country by the Minglewood Band.
One, two, three. Well, I'm one with my baby, she's got big teeth. Long, lean, and lank, and she's got nothing to eat. She's my baby, and I love her just the same.
And I love her just the same.
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Well, if you see my baby, tell her get on home. I ain't had no good loving since she's been gone. She's my baby,
and I love her,
and I love her just the same.
Crazy about Caledonia.
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia,
love the girl.
Caledonia,
love the girls.
What makes your big head so hard?
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you just the
what
same.
What am I mind about Caledonia?
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia,
love the girl.
Caledonia,
love the girl.
What makes your big head so hard?
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you just the
what
same.
What am I mind about Caledonia?
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Well, do you know what, buddy?
No, what?
I'm mad.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, on the way up here, eh? Dropped in to see Caledonia at West Bay Road.
Yeah?
What a treatment I got. Her mother practically spit at me.
Go on.
Her father did spit at me.
Go away.
Her brother pushed me off the stairs.
You're kidding.
And even her doggy peed on my leg. Well, I'm telling you, boy, as soon as we're finished this show, I'm going straight back down to West Bay Road. I got a bouquet of flowers for her mother. I got a pint of rum for her old man. I got a bone for the dog. And I got a big Jesus boot for her brother. And as soon as I give it to him, I'm going right up to Caledonia. Do you know what I'm going to say?
What?
Do you know what I'm going to say?
What?
Do you know what I'm going to say?
What?
Caledonia!
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 Caledonia! What makes your big head so hard?
Ooh, I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you just the same.
What am I mind about Caledonia?
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Well, if you see my baby, tell her get on home.
I ain't had no good loving since you've been gone.
She's my baby.
And I love her.
And I love her just the same.
Crazy about Caledonia.
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia, Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia,
Caledonia,
Caledonia.
Love the girl.
What makes your big head so hard?
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you just the same.
What am I mind about Caledonia?
I'm just crazy about that woman. Caledonia's her name.
Caledonia.
Caledonia. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cape Breton Symphony.
Thank you very much. Thanks very much. You're very nice. I'm just going to briefly introduce these guys here alongside of me. Over on the far end, he's not eligible to be a Cape Bretoner, but he's pretty close. Wilfred Gillen from Arisag, via Scarborough. And from Scarborough via Inverness, Sandy McIntyre. And the pride of Judic here, Buddy McMaster. And behind me, I don't know if you can see him here, it's Bobby Brown, our leader and conductor. Thank you very much. I guess I'm better known as John Allen's brother, John Donald.
Thank you.
You know, my brother always says there are three Johns in our family, myself and him and the one out behind the house. Anyway, we're going to play a little tune now called Highland Whiskey. We play this up in Scarborough, Ontario. Not in Scarborough, but in Shelburne, at the all-time fiddlers contest a couple of years ago, and Harry Brown, the CBC announcer, asked us if we smuggled any in from Nova Scotia, but we didn't. Highland Whiskey. Sandy and Buddy are going to start it, by the way.
I'm a Catholic, I got a conscience. I'm a Catholic, I got a conscience. I'm a Buddhist, I got my legs crossed. I'm a Buddhist, I got my legs crossed. And it bothers me so, don't know where to go. I'm afraid again. I'm a Canadian.
I don't know how to be a Canadian.
That's a beer, isn't it?
What church do they go to?
I don't know.
I'm a reborn. I drive a Cadillac. I'm a reborn. I drive a Cadillac. I'm a Moonie. I got no mind left. I'm a Moonie. I got no mind left. And it bothers me so. Don't know where to go. I'm afraid again. I'm a Canadian.
What is a Canadian?
A Canadian is not just someone who says, eh, yeah. A Canadian is also someone who says, you know. Most Canadians live in Canada. That's the main reason that they do call them Canadians. Most people in Prince Edward Island are Canadians. Quite a few Canadians live in Vancouver and Toronto. And there's some in Calgary. There's even a few in Newfoundland. Most of the people living in Cape Breton are Cape Bretoners. A Canadian is someone who watches American movies, laughs at American sitcoms, and works all his life so he can retire in Florida. I'm proud to be a Canadian, though, really. To be in the company of the Group of Seven, Eddie Shack, John A. MacDonald, Joseph Clark, the Rhythm Pals, and Juliet's mom. From sea to shining sea, Canadians are out there flying Air Canada, participating and fueling themselves with Petro-Can and Canadian Club, of course. So come on, Canada, eat wheat, speak bilingual, shop for a constitution, have dinner with an Eskimo, and stand on guard for the A.
And now, from Big Pond, Cape Breton Island, Rita MacNeil and her band.
Thank you. We'd like to start off with a number called Part of the Mystery. I don't know what I'm gonna do when all of my traveling is finally through, when I'm back on the rocks with my thoughts and memories of you. The medicine woman, she gave me the warning, wear only the colors that heal the soul over. Stay out of the colors where evil will penetrate through. Now, did you ever feel like a wick in a candle? Part of the question and part of the answer. Part of the mystery far greater than me or you. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I'm flying so high and away from the view. When the storm clouds, they paint me a different image of you. My thoughts and my feelings are caught in the middle. I'm holding together like some kind of riddle. Now I need an answer to questions I'm turning to you. Now did you ever feel like a wick in a candle? Part of the question and part of the answer. Part of the mystery far greater than me or you.
Now did you The next one I'd like to do, I wrote about a very special woman, grandmother. Grandmother sat by the window and stared out at December. Falling flakes reminded her of the good times she once had. We all know when a mind grows old, dreams are closer to the soul, and memories mean so much more than they ever did before. Grandmother sat in a rocker that spoke to her of comfort. The window served as a looking glass and took her back through time. We all know when the mind grows old, dreams are closer to the soul, and memories mean so much more than they ever did before. Some say she stared through sadness, and some said it was madness. She would gaze the snow and see the blossoms there below. We all know when the mind grows old, dreams are closer to the soul, and memories mean so much more than they ever did. The window pane that's empty, the wisdom of a century, staring through the ruins. We all know when the mind grows old, dreams are closer to the soul, and memories mean so much more than they ever did. We all know when the mind grows old, dreams are closer to the soul, and memories mean so much more than they ever did one I wrote with the warm weather in mind, called Sound of the Water. Sound of the water, the movement of trees, waffling along on the soft evening breeze. Counting my blessings and riding the storm and hearing the cry of those stranded on shore. Now it's long walks down old roads, shortcuts to get home. Long days and dark nights, good friends and roads. waters make way through the channel of Andrew to take in the land to the sound of the water, the movement of trees. What we learn along on the soft evening
Western number I wrote called Broken Heart Strings. Like the stars in the black sky, teardrops in your eyes, and I know them there tonight. But I don't deal in love songs, the pain it lasts too long. So I hope you don't mind if I treat this love. There are so many lovers with so many troubles and more broken I care to know. Like the birds in the blue sky, there's even on your mind. I know just how you feel tonight. But the place I should run to heal our wounds was a window of darkness keep out the light. There are so many lovers with so many troubles and more broken heartstrings than I care to know. I know just how you feel tonight. All the pain has subsided, you're finally smiling. So I hope you don't mind if I treat this life. There are so many lovers with so many troubles and more broken heartstrings than I care to know. There are so many lovers with so many troubles and more
We would like to now do Working Man. It's a song that the band and I have been doing a lot. It's very nice to be here tonight and going all across Canada and staying in one place and doing it the best way. It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground. At the age of 60 years, keep a woman so with his ears, who vowed that never see another one.
wish the people across the country could see a standing ovation that's happening here. Well, how do you follow that? I'll tell you how. When we were, when it became known in our neighborhood, in home, that we were going to be doing this show and it was going to be broadcast across the country, a lot of our friends and neighbors asked us if we wouldn't mind passing a few messages along because, well, you know, the phone rates and that sort of thing. And there's a lot of Cape Bretoners, you know, strung out all across the country. I don't really mean strung out. It's possibly a bad choice. Maybe one or two. So, with your indulgence, just for a few, it'll only take a couple of minutes, okay? There's only a few of them. And then we'll just get right on with the show here, okay? The first message here is for John in Lloydminster, Saskatchewan. It's not your baby after all. Please come home, love mum.
Okay, here's another one. This one's to Harvey MacNeil on 239 Yonge Street, Toronto, Ontario, B1P2D5. The collection agency called again. They were looking for your address, but it's safe with me. Love, Mum. P.S. Please come home.
This one's addressed to the boys in Fort McMurray. There's lots of work in Cape Breton now. After all the drilling, they've discovered fish off Marguerite. Please come home. Love, Mum.
I've got one here to Black Michael, somewhere in British Columbia. Do not phone the nearest detachment of the RCMP. They were at the house the other night. Love, Mum. P.S. Don't come home.
This one says, Dear Patty in Vancouver, your Doberman got caught in the lawnmower again. Please come home, love, Mum.
And finally, we have a message addressed to the Cape Breton Symphony. It says, quite simply, please come home, and it's signed, dozens of Cape Bretoners.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Cape Breton Symphony. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
We were performing these particular polkas, the Antigonish polkas, out in Vancouver a couple of years ago, and after we were finished playing, a very excited member of the audience was so excited about the way we had played them, he rushed over to Wilfred and kissed him in both cheeks. He was really surprised. He was tying his shoelace at the time. Just before we carry on, there's another member of the Cape Breton Symphony I'd like to introduce, ladies and gentlemen, Al Bennett on the bass. Al? The Picnic Reel medley, ladies and gentlemen.
Memory of greater days in the Maritimes.
Sailing ships upon the oceans, wood and wind and water. Glorious days and glorious notions were wood and wind and water. Forest of masts stood in the harbors, proud were the men of the trade, and the hopes ran high in the maritime sky, for fortunes were there to be made. Empty harbors, empty dreams, were wood and wind and water. Memories are all that's left, it seems, wood and wind and water. Don't look back, turn your head from the sea, turn your hope away from the shore. Turn it all away, or the golden age is golden no more. Oh, whatever became of the bountiful sea, and wood and wind and water, come gone so mysteriously, our wood and wind and water.
You know, a lot of people have been asking me over the years, I'm sure they ask you, especially if you're from Cape Breton, what is a Cape Bretoner? I mean, what is a Cape Bretoner?
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Now, a Cape Bretoner is not just someone who says,
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Eh?
Why? A Cape Bretoner is also someone who says, Cameral, bonjour, go mictat. You see, Cape Breton is an island on the eastern end of Nova Scotia, and it's about the size of, oh, for those who don't know, Lebanon or Israel. Some people say that we cause a lot of trouble. Cape Bretoner is someone who lives in Red Deer, Lloydminster, Fred McMurray, Edmonton, Calgary, Vancouver, and every continent in the world. There's even a few left in Cape Breton. A Cape Bretoner is someone who can be Deputy Prime Minister of Canada one day and unemployed the next. But most of all, a Cape Bretoner is someone who comes to Halifax to do a radio program on Cape Breton music. We're all here, gang, so let's do it.
We are an island, a rock in the stream. We are a people as proud as there's land. In soft summer breeze or in a wild winter wind, the home of our hearts, Cape Breton.
Out on the Mira on old men go fishing with black line on spoons, and if they catch nothing, they'll never complain, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine the peace of the universe, or fit for princes and kings? I'll trade 10 of your cities for Mary and Bridge, and the pleasure it brings.
Oh, the camps, oh, causeways, a wonder, they say. It's mainland rock and it's mainland clay. And many do come, but they don't plan to stay. It was built for going away.
Well, I'm a Cape Breton barbarian. Well, we all are, didn't you know? Yes, I'm a hairy and scary one. That's how the mainland sings go.
I'd left you for profit and tie adventure. I came to a city I never knew. The bright lights and the night light have stolen me wrong on you. Have this be my island too.
Just flew in from Sydney, boy, my arm's tired. Feeling kind of run down, I'm feeling kind of wired. Here I am in Inverness, crooning on a tune. You gotta stay in shape if you don't want to go to ruin. Hope I left my sneakers in my overnight bag. Dancing with the work boots on shore can be a drag. Living down Cape Breton way, camping a house with rooks. Some that come by horseback, some that come by foot. Me, I come by chance, if by chance I come at all. Don't know where I'm going from the winter to the fall. Could be Indianish boy, could be Montreal. Dancing in the kitchen, mashed potatoes on the wall. Fighting in the kitchen, mashed potatoes on the wall. Fighting in the kitchen, mashed potatoes on the wall.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Rebecca Cohn Auditorium in Halifax, you've been listening to an hour of music and humor from Cape Breton. Our guests today from the Rise and Follies of Cape Breton Island, Maynard Morrison, Max MacDonald, and Kenzie MacNeil. Rita McNeil's band featured Jerome O'Coin, Joel O'Folds, Doug Johnson, Berkeley Lamy, and Ralph Dillon. Our thanks also to the Cape Breton Symphony with Bob Brown, Buddy McMaster, John Donald Cameron, Wilfred Gillis, Sandy McIntyre, and Al Bennett. This show has been a co-production presented by the CBC Radio Show Variety Tonight and the Atlantic Folk Festival Concert Series. House audio by Pat Murphy. Broadcast engineers Glenn Meisner, Carl Falk, and Hammond Wayne Stay. This broadcast was produced by Mark Andrew Cardiff with the assistance of CBC Sydney producer Brian Sutcliffe. Production by Joanne Gallant. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow night at 9 when Variety Tonight comes to you from Estevan, Saskatchewan. Tomorrow night live, Juno Award-winning country talent of Dorianne Carrier. I'm Don Connolly in Halifax. Enjoy live concerts on Variety Tonight during Radio Week on CBC.